Guten Tag, Agent Blaskowitz. There's a reward on your head. I bet you're interested in traveling unseen. The best way to do that is by using the rooftops or the sewers. The rooftops give you a good view.
Go, go, go!
The
sniper.
You're not careful where you step.
Vice, good to see you. You won't believe how much writing the Tool Society left. Of course, apparently I get to translate all of it. The feral creatures you saw at the underground base are the Gemein. Sniffers, as the Nazi guards call them. They are the results of experimentation with the Tool Portal. They sniff out Black Sun energy. The Nazis use them to locate the purest of the manufactured crystals.
The best of luck on your...
For freedom!
Or insane to dodge death the way you do, but welcome back. We tracked some parts from the device you destroyed to an abandoned cannery in Isenstadt. I need you to do some reconnaissance there. That's all, BJ. Oh, I should tell you that recruitment in the circle is up, and your exploits are a big part of that, so you have my thanks.
Ah, Herr Blaskowitz. It turns out that the device you destroyed was put together from parts that we couldn't identify, but it wasn't a weapon at all. We think it's some kind of power conduit. But what sort of energy would the Nazis be trying to siphon in an old church?
They're unsafe. The resistance has taken to shooting their fuel tanks.
Keep moving! Here! in, there's a spy!
Everyone, retreat!
Thank you.
I get to meet the man who has caused us so much trouble. But I'll put a stop to that now.
Like hell you will.
You really don't understand, do you? You, of all people, should know you cannot trust what you see.
I managed to kill General Zeta. Somehow his exposure to the Black Sun energy made him more monster than man. Berlin will be sending a replacement. There's no way the new guy could be any worse. But after seeing the advanced weaponry they were developing at the Cannery, it's clear my mission isn't done. I need to work with the locals and uncover all the Black Sun experiments the Nazis are doing in Isenstadt.
Come out and fight like a man!
Must we move to a new safe house?
The Nazis are searching this area. It's just a matter of time. You know,
BJ, listen. You're doing well. Far better than I expected. So, maybe the impossible can happen. Maybe we can kick the Nazis out of Isenstadt. Live free again. But only if we keep it up. The Nazis are retaliating for the death of General Zeta by attacking this section of Isenstadt. We must move downtown. Take the sewers northwest. Then once you're downtown, travel along the waterways. The Nazis shouldn't see you there.
Watch them!
Go, go, go!
Go, go, go!
I can't do this!
Looking to buy something?
BJ, glad you made it to downtown Isenstadt. Kacheline und Eric are expecting you at the safe house. Since the Nazis don't know you're here yet, you should stick to the canal.
The fighting of Midtown has ground to a standstill. What got into the townspeople to make them suddenly put up the fight?
It's an American agent, Blaskowitz. When he was tall, blonde, and if I ever meet him, dead.
BJ, I'm glad we found you here. We are headed to the new safe house. Follow us through the tunnel.
Oh God, what the hell are you doing?
BJ, glad you made it to downtown Isenstadt. Kacheline und Eric are expecting you at the safe house. Since the Nazis don't know you're here yet, you should stick to the canals and move in the shadows. You might also want to buy a silenced weapon at the black market hideout just down the road. Good luck, mein Freund.
The fighting of Midtown has ground to a standstill.
Fuck that!
The American is here!
Move up!
Heads up!
BJ, I'm glad we found you here. We are headed to the new safe house. Follow us through the tunnel.
Oh God! What the hell is this?
BJ, I think Pavel has may good fortune follow you on your next mission.
Have you noticed the antennas the Nazis are placing all over town? They are like no towers I have ever seen. I doubt they even broadcast the radio signals.
The Golden Dawn is forever in your debt.
You have to help us save her, BJ. I don't have time to talk. I can't talk now.
BJ, Caroline has been taken prisoner by the Nazis. A few hours ago, she went to rendezvous with an agent, but it turned out to be a trap. We just received word she's being held at a castle outside of town. Needless to say, we're preparing a rescue raid, and we're counting on you to help us. A short distance from here, there's a truck waiting to take you to the castle. Together, I know we can save Caroline.
Are we going to have enough men for this mission?
Every man we have.
It may not be.
It doesn't matter.
Together, we can save her.
Are we going to have enough men for this mission?
We have to start the mission soon.
Sorry.
It's terrible that Caroline has been taken prisoner.
What are the resistance doing with our leader?
Surely the Kaiser is going to organize a rescue.
Well done! Take cover!
Nazis be putting up so many radio towers around town?
Those towers have nothing to do with radio signals. They're something else entirely.
get out! To locate Caroline! We will hold this area, BJ. You go save Caroline. BJ, I just heard Caroline. She can't be far.
Move! let the American through!
BJ! BJ, I'm over here!
Here comes the spy! Shoot him!
Let me show you what's going on! Help!
Are you
Hey!
Agent Blazkowicz. When I heard reports you were in town, I could not believe my good fortune. Finally, I can have my revenge.
You're forgetting. I'm the one with the gun. Shut that thing down.
You're not the one giving orders here. Drop your weapon, Agent Blazkowicz.
No, BJ! Don't!
And that is why the Third Reich will triumph, Blazkowicz. We are willing to risk everything to win. Many had thought this device would tear the barrier between our dimension and the Black Sun. But we persevered, and now possess an inexhaustible source of power. With it, the Nazi war machine will conquer the world! Oh, I tire of his continued existence, Hans. Shoot him!
DJ, run!
Nein! Nein!
I was part of the Kreisau Circle raid on the castle to free their leader, Caroline Becker. Unfortunately, she was killed in a firefight with Zed as replacement. Wilhelm Death's Head Strauss. The last time I saw him was back when I destroyed his Uber-Soldat program. Knowing Death's Head, he'll push forward with even more radical Black Sun experiments. I have to stop him before he's able to create a weapon that really could help the Nazis win the war.
We've spent the whole day putting these things up all over town. What the hell do they do?
I don't know, and I don't want to know. Sir, the towers are complete.
Stand by.
The tower's active.
Very good. Return to base immediately.
Herr Blaskowitz, it's good to see you. I believe Eric went to find you at the Golden Dawn safe house. He has some vital information for you.
Mein Gott, it's an attack! I need to man the radio! You've got to get out there and stop the Nazis, so they kill us all!
Grenade! Grenade!
Watch
yourself out here!
Move!
You did it, BJ.
The Nazis broke off. Why would they do that? They had us. This doesn't make sense.
Your attack on the castle was a glorious blessing.
BJ, we're hearing that Death's Head is demanding revenge for our attack and has moved to the Zeppelin.
Just recently, we have detected a massive surge of Veil energy coming from the Zeppelin. We think they're preparing to fire some type of Black Sun-powered weapon.
So, we need you to get aboard the Zeppelin and stop Death's Head. We can sneak you onto the airfield, but you'll have to get the rest of the way yourself.
There is something else. Dr. Alexandrov has gone missing. He may be trying to disable the weapon himself. We've already lost one leader, so if you see him, save him.
I trust you'll deal with Death's Head just like...
Guten Tag, BJ. I'm here to sneak.
Thank you for clearing the way. Now hop in. Thank you.
insane.
If you didn't think this would work, you should have said something earlier.
I did.
The date on this is 2 weeks old.
I don't fill out the forms. I just drive the truck.
Move along.
We may have trouble.
Halt! Out of the truck! Schnell!
Hold on.
Thank you.
American.
Attention!
immediately.
The American is here.
Thank you.
Golden Dawn and Kreisau circles suspect Death's Head is getting ready to fire a black sun-powered doomsday weapon from the Zeppelin. I have to assume they're right, since the Nazis are pulling troops out of the city. I fought my way through the airfield and boarded a supply ship heading for the Zeppelin. I only hope I make it in time to stop that madman before he obliterates Isenstadt and the Resistance.
I have much to thank you for, Herr Doctor. Without you, we never would have known where to excavate for the portal.
My information is always correct. Did I not tell you the American would be at the train station? And where you could trap Caroline Becker?
Very true. But I still have my doubts about your latest data on the portal. How can we be certain it will remain active?
I assure you, my students properly translated those Thule manuscripts. The portal will work.
Ah, yes, your students. Weren't they even vaguely suspicious about your true intentions? That you dragged them to Isenstadt to translate the Thule manuscripts for the Third Reich?
No, Blaskowitz kept everyone so focused on his antics. No one had time to think of much else. The Golden Dawn has no idea I work with you.
You work for me, Doctor. Not with me.
As you wish. But please, let us pass through into the Black Sun dimension. I wish to see it and be redeemed after a lifetime of ridicule.
I'm sorry, Doctor, but you're taking a different journey. Auf Wiedersehen. Come with me. The weapon will be firing soon.
Thank you.
on board the Zeppelin, and I overheard Dr. Alexandrov talking to Death's Head. Alexandrov was the mole all along. But he must have worked with Anton Krieg, because Krieg claimed to have given information to the Nazis, too. Death's Head had Alexandrov executed. Can't say I'll miss him. But now I have to follow Death's Head and Hans Gross through the Thule portal and into the Black Sun. There, I'll have to stop them before they can fire that superweapon and destroy Isenstadt.
An annoying tendency to appear at the worst possible moment, which is why I have taken certain precautions. Beautiful, isn't it? Such raw, unbridled power. It destroyed the Soul civilization. But where they failed, we will succeed. I have the technology to control it. And our first demonstration will be on the city of Isenstadt. After that, I will destroy all that stands in my way. The world will fall on its knees before the Third Reich. A shame you won't get to see the swastika flying proudly over Washington, D.C. Hans, kill him! And this time, do not fail me!
Jawohl! Auf Wiedersehen, Blaskowitz.
Guten Tag, Blaskowitz. My medallion is just as powerful as yours. So now we are equal. My shield is not anything. Say that to me. Shoot me now! soon your luck will... Don't do it, Blaskowitz! Stop, you idiot! Blaskowitz! You son of a bitch! I'm not done with you yet!
Thank you.
Don't you dare touch me! Filthy American! You're just one man! You can't win! You hear me? You can't win! No! Damn you, Nachtsonne!
Director, the mission was accomplished.